am back with some more Gymshark with the new Salounge sets that I'm going to be doing a try on haul for you and my review and my opinion. Also, I have the new taupe elite bra along with the dreamy shorts and leggings that I'm super, super stoked about, and it was like a high commodity thing. They sold out in like minutes. Anyways, I'm gonna get right to it, so let's get trying these on. Okay, so here is the first set in the taupe. Never tried the Dreamy collection, so first opinion is that they are really, really supple and soft. Yes, it looks like I'm probably Nakes, but I kind of am digging it a little bit. I mean, it's just like, it's different. But anyways, the shorts, okay, I'm just gonna call it out right now. Down there, there's a seam. It kind of rides up. It's not that flattering. Yeah, so just be aware of that situation. You will get some rideage and it's not that great. I do like how these are high-waisted. And they are a longer cut, so they're actually not, I have this problem a lot with shorts. I feel like they always will cut in around my leg because I feel like I just have a bigger thigh. It's a region that I've been working on. But yeah, these actually are very comfortable and I would actually go to the gym and work out in these. Usually I will never wear shorts to the gym because I'm just self-conscious of the back of my legs, but I actually feel like these are quite flattering. So there you go, that's my review on these. Okay, and I am super, super digging the leggings in the Dreamy collection. I really like this. I will say the color is a slight bit off from the top and the bottoms. It's not a whole lot. I'll show you in the shorts a comparison, but in the pants, I feel like because this is the Dreamy, so they're two different collections, but I feel like it's just maybe a slight bit more on the blushy tone, like the pink kind of taupey, where the bra is in the Elite collection and it's a little bit more on like the tan nudie taupe side of things. But together as a set, they are beautiful. They fit really nice. Again, high-waisted, thick band. There is a pocket on the back side where you could put your phone or your iPod or a key or something like that if you're taking a jog outside. But I feel like they're quite flattering. So these are definitely a keeper for me. Okay, y'all, and this is the first set of the Salounge, which I am absolutely loving. I think this high little like mock turtleneck cropped is so, so cute. Honestly, it is very cropped, and because it's like this cut, it's a little harder to wear a sports bra under here, so probably would have to go with a strapless, which isn't very slouchy in my opinion, or, you know, just rock it with nothing, because I probably will be wearing this mostly around the house just to be comfy. The pants are very, very soft. It's like a thermal. It's definitely very comfortable. I am loving this taupe color. The pants are nice, but at the same time, I'm 5'8", and they definitely are like a little short in my opinion for myself, just because I like a little extra length and like give in there. So they definitely, maybe after you wear them, they'll start to stretch and loosen up some, but they're definitely on the like more cropped side of things. Of course, I had to get the entire collection and I got the long sleeve crop that I'm gonna throw on for you now. And here is the long sleeve crop, which is super adorbs. This is a small and it fits, but you know, for more of that like slouch feel, you know, like just relax and chill, a medium probably would have been nice, I'm not gonna lie. I do enjoy the hood. It's cute and it's double lined, so it's a little extra thick. But yeah, it's super, super adorbs. I definitely am going to keep this set because I'm just really loving the taupe vibe. All right, and here is the purple wash in the Slounge. It's like a deep plum berry, which is super, super pretty. I will say though, I feel like, you know how sometimes it varies from color to color, like the fabric and the give and whatever. I feel like the purple, for some reason, is a little bit looser fit, which I'm really kind of enjoying, especially for this particular set. So, yeah, I guess I'll leave it up to you to decide whether or not this lounge is for you. I am really, really enjoying it. I'm glad that Gymshark did this as far as releasing something like just a casual, like chillax at home kind of vibe type thing. It's really nice. The only thing I wish is that in the description on their site, I wish that it would tell you a little bit more as far as like the amount of stretch, or I mean, I know it gives you the amount of like percentage what material they use, but I just wish it would tell you whether like stays true to size or size up, size down, you know, vice versa, instead of me like always needing to watch these YouTube videos to get the size reference before the launch. It would be kind of nice there. I will have all my measurements and everything like that below for you, and everything that I had today in this collection, in the Slounge and in the Dreamy shorts and leggings. I have everything in a size small. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, anything that you want to see from me, please just leave those below. Otherwise, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. That would be so greatly appreciated. Make sure if you haven't, click that little button that says subscribe and make sure to hit the bell. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video for you to see. Other than that, that does it for this review, and I will be back, of course, with more new things for another try-on haul for you very soon. Until next time, bye!